on the ground. Sure-handed Mark Ellis. Fields fires. This game's over. Wasn't easy, but the Dodgers survive. Give the save to Kenley Jansen. The win to Clayton Kershaw. And a whole bunch of holds. Brandon Leake, Brian Wilson, Ronald Belisario, all keeping the Dodgers ahead in this game. They win it 10-8. They're now 82-55 on the year.
Typical Coors Field type of a game. A lot of runs being scored. 33 hits.